I'm sorry to pull you over like this, mister. You weren't speeding or nothing like that, but I'm just curious about why you stop every 10 miles and hit the side of your truck with a baseball bat.
It's this way, officer. I got a 1-ton truck here, and 3 tons of chickens in the back, and I've got to keep 2 tons in the air all the while.